every day it gets closer, I start thinking more and more and telling myself, hey, I'm gonna, in a couple of weeks, I'll be teeing off on number one at the Masters.
Playing in the Masters is every golfer's dream, but for Matias Dominguez, getting to this point almost never happened.
So if I quit it with golf, then I would have looked back and say, hey, I should have kept going, I should have given it a try.